So it was a good show of character by the lads today to come from behind and put ourselves into the hat for the next round.
Yeah, definitely. I think it was a good game. We changed a little bit today from how we've normally been playing. I went a little bit more direct and put as many strikers as I could on the pitch. They were blocking shots. They defended brilliantly first half. They got their goal. And they're a good team. We knew they would have to be on our front foot with them because they're top sitting second in their league. Credit to Dave and his team. They count themselves really well. Second half for us, we went in with a message, continue to do the same things. They'll tire, they leave gaps. We worked on the situation with their right back, and we got the goals. If I'm being critical, I believe that we should have scored a few more second half.
Is that the reasoning why you went with for quite attacking forwards there to get more goals?
Well, yeah, it's just like I did last season. I think I always play attacking teams, and with the injuries and the illness to Rod and Dawson, maybe we had to change the personnel. And it left me with four strikers, so why wouldn't I play him in the FA Cup? And it went in the next round of the half.
Let's talk about Andy Owens, obviously. Match winner today. What do you think of his goals?
He's brilliant, isn't he? I know you've got to remember he's just come off a flight last night. He's been away for a week. Scores two goals. He possibly should have scored four or five, which isn't being a little harsh done by. I think he should have had a penalty as well. He's brilliant. As you see the fans today, they were brilliant. They were singing away and had a bit of good spirits. And that's what it's all about, the FA Cup, isn't it? So we're into the next round of the hat now. We give the lads a little rest now this week. We go and play with them until Tuesday. And then we go into the games we're game, which is down the bottom of the league table. So.
Obviously, I've been informed today, literally today in the cup, I've been told it's the best we've achieved in the last 10 years in the FA Cup. What do you think of that?
We've had a couple of buys, so it's not always the same. Yeah, it's brilliant for the club, and we're into the highest round they've been in. For me, it's just to continue the form. We beat Sken, we beat Nantwich, we drew Bamber Bridge, we lost against a very, very good South Shields team, and then we've won again today. So we're in good form at the moment, and we are going to beat teams with football, and if I keep playing them four up front, it's very difficult to stop them scoring.
We've mentioned the fans there. Have you got anything to say for those who've made the trip down today? Because there's a good number of them came down.
The fans are brilliant. Listen, I think all they've asked since I've been here is be honest with them. They want to see a hard-working team, committed. They want to see the style as well. And they're brilliant. And, happy birthday to Nathan. He was on me last week, but having a go at him. But, yeah, listen, the fans have been great. And as long as they see my teams play with heart and desire, I think that's the bare minimum any footballer from this year on should be able to do. And then, obviously, you add the quality with it.
Cheers, guys. Talk to everything.